that was the time they realized I became Qatar's first stand-up comedian who can't stand up. I'm one in 50 million women around the world born with Duchenne muscular dystrophy.